The Works presents takes us inside creative minds.
I'm kind of going to go, what dream did I have last night? And then go off and let the film sort of write itself.
Creating, doing, meaning, finding, looking.
It's some kind of spiritual thing, I think.
I find parenthood the most interesting thing that's happened to me in the last 20 years.
Most writing comes out of despair.
If it was 400 years ago, I would definitely have been docked or burnt.
The Works presents Tracy Emin, Thursday at 11:05 on RTE1.